Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Shovel Knight. When last left off, we had taken care of Spectre Knight, and upgraded our beams, and opened the map more. So now we have more of the town, and more of the world to explore. So, let's get things going and take care of the Exploratorium. Oh wait, this is our place. Ah, jeez, Plague Knight, we've really messed up. You left us in charge, and we failed you. Everything is going haywire, and there's an intruder afoot. Watch out. Huh. Interesting. I wonder who the intruder is. I like how this is just how I get into my own base. Like, you know, It's just this. I should probably change this, though. I'm gonna change this to black powder. Oh, and get rid of the arc. There we go. Come on, I'm your master. What the fuck's wrong with you? Oh, fuck. Back here. Damn it. Could you stop it? God, this bird is driving me nuts. Oh, I forgot the rats explode. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun one. Yep. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's see what rambunctious asshole is broken into my base now. Oh god. Okay. It's like that though, heal right up. Are you seriously attacking me? What the hell? My own guy was attacking me? Oops. And away we go. How is my own guy attacking me? What the hell? Is there a coop? Is there a coop going on? Wowie zowies. That was dumb. That was super duper dumb. Damn it. Damn piece of shit rat. Get the fuck off with your coup de grace. Who taught you how to do that magic? Son of a bitch. Alright. Alright, and you. Alright. Huh. This is gonna be interesting. Oh boy. Okay, so I do need to charge up. I just need to... Alright, so I need to charge up. Sorry, I didn't mean to... I'm just like dead quiet there. Get out of my face. Okay, so I need to charge up and then I... No, keep it out of here. Fuck you. Oh, you were just a piece of shit. I don't have time for you right now. Boop. All right. So the way this works is pretty simple. And I don't know why I've been fucking it up this whole time. I'm like destined to get hit by that guy. I don't know why. Okay, so this is pretty understandable. There we go. Just take the hit. Oh my god, what is... My god. This is a madhouse. Who ordered these things around here? God. Yep. Take one of those. Relic? Great! It's worth this relic. Oops. And let's go back! Where are we before? Oh, fuck. That's right, I didn't kill this guy. And now, Suckaroonie. All right. No, stupid. Onwards, whoa. All right, just need to go 1, 2. Oh shit! And away we go! Go fuck off, fam. Don't want any of your shit. God, that stupid fucking flying thing. I hate those. What the hell? Get on out of my face. Don't want any of your bullshit. Do that. Yes. All right, so I should be getting close. Fuck me. I need money, actually. No. No joke. Yeah. I do need money real badly. Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck, that's right. I was like, wait, is that a secret? Oh, wait, no, it tricks me there. I forgot about that. Holy shit! These fucking rats! Don't drop a thing on there. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Rats came back. Why? Thank goodness. Goodbye to you. Ow. Come on, jump off the edge, or do that, that's fine too. God, this fucking bird, I'm firing this bird when I get, when I'm done with this shit. Fuck off, bird. Ugh. Okay, finally. Should be. Oh, goddamn. Oh, come on, man! I'm your boss, what are you doing? Give me a chicken. Yeah, I was about to die, but, you know, I was, at this point, I was like, fuck it. Thanks. GG, bye. Oh my god. Whew. Come on. Oh fuck. Stupid ass bird. Ah. There we go. Oh, almost died there. That would have not been good. Stop. Oh my god, how long does this place go on for? Oh yeah, I forgot, I could just... Oh, come on! YOLO! Alright. Alright! Oh, fuck this. Oop. Oh, what the fuck? Go up. God. Alright, give me chicken. Oh boy. Alright, let's keep going up. Why do I even have these slime shovel knights? It's kind of weird. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. The more I think about it, the more it's like, it's kind of weird that there's slime shovel knights around. Considering I don't like Shovel Knight. Am I like trying to harness his abilities or something? And I... Oh. Okay. Let's just get back up here. Keep on going. You know what? Stop doing the leech, because whenever I fuck up and I do the leech, it's kind of annoying. Ugh. Real. Someone's getting totes fired today. Oh my god. Ah. Woo! I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna make this, guys, but man, is this gonna be worth it, because now I have 76 coins, and I feel really good about life. Alright, this is boss fight time, so yonder.
I hear footsteps! Someone's near! Leave me alone!
Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me.
Trickery? The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom! Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise, it will be enlightening.
Oh, shit! Wow, this guy is like going ham on these. Man, this guy's making totes money though. No. Oh, you're fucked. Free money! Oh my god, I can't believe I can get his money. I got his essence? What? I got Shovel Knight essence? No! What the fuck? That's so bullshit. What? What? Are you kidding me?
Thought you'd get away with your essence, huh? Ha ha! Sleeping like a blue baby. I had to stop by the Exploratorium to set my addlebrain minions in order. And you'll never believe who was there, wrecking my lab.
Shovel Knight?
Impossible! You read my mind!
I don't know, it's weird. From my limited interaction with him, he just seems to love busting up glassware. So, what are we working on?
Research? Yes. Alright. So many coins. Oh my god. So many coins. What do we get? Alright. Oh! Look at all these new things. All these new things to do. What is this? Launch through the air while dropping ice shards below? What? Set bombs and then detonate. Oh, they're fuse bombs. Remote. Rapidly forms several explosions? What? Spins around you and even pierces through walls. Yes. That sounds magnificent. Whoa, no way! I mean, I wouldn't use... probably use component powder. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh. That's just beautiful. That's just beautiful. And there you go. Shield forever. Whew. That's just... Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, yeah, let's settle the bill. Give me the fish. Great. Whoop. Alright. I don't really have much money. But I do have this. Alright. Back.
Oh, I nearly forgot. As promised, a fitting reward. A romance tip from Sir Percival. Gently stroke her hair as you tenderly feed her some oats. Move slowly, don't spook her.
It's amazing that he can even dress himself, let alone dispense love advice.
So, Dr. Knight, Oolong ready, you listen to some music now? Yes, bravo, not only best musics.
I didn't learn anything new. I'm sad about it. Let's see, so I have to... 1, 2, 3. There we go, that's how you get the perfect trifecta. So it'd be... There we go. It's gonna take some getting used to, but that's amazing. Okay. Anyway, now that is taken care of. Whoosh. Let's get on out of here. Yeah, that's done. Oh, that guy showed up. What about down here?
Mr. Percy is calculating trajectories. I love watching him work. He's always right on target.
Oh, just in time. I've sent your coordinates directly to Faraway Trove, treasure and armaments. Best of all, it's completely unguarded.
I want to believe you, Percy, but our last direct flight was directly into the ocean. I can't afford another set of waterlogged bombs.
Fear not, friend. I've quadruple-checked my numbers. I just need to change out the Torsen rod. That's a cheap fix. Only 50 Cypher coins. A penance for our institution.
There's a hat guy. Huh. I can't even interact. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm cornered on both sides, so with that out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Shovel Knight player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye! We'll be right back.